Growing up in Govan, in the shadow of the shipyards, I always knew that I wanted to work for BAE Systems. It's good to know that you're making that kind of a difference and that you are helping other people out in what you do. My name's Cara, I'm an electrician at BAE Systems and I'm just coming up to being here for 6 years.
It's not only my work, but it's a place where I enjoy being, the community around me and the different skills and aspects of it is always something that's enjoyable.
Before joining the workplace, it was definitely scary, but the perception of being a female within this industry could not be any further from the truth. I've never been short of feeling included. You're included in the way that everybody talks to you. You're all doing here for the same job. I've had so many unique experiences within BAE Systems, the likes of going to college. I've worked away in Portsmouth. I was down there for about 6 months. I've also met Prince William when he came and visited over in the Govan shipyards. Opportunities that you would never really get in an outside company. I love the 3 day weekend. It's a main aspect in my life as I love a city break and I'm currently training towards a half marathon. Running is my time where it's just me and myself and allows me to focus and helps me think what it is I do want to accomplish. This could be the next day or this could be in months to come. I'm a very competitive person. I always like to make sure my work's the best, but also with my running, I like to make sure that I'm making improvements.
When I was younger, go down and watch the ship float ops with my dad, as we've always been from either side of the river. So knowing that I'm now a part of actually building them myself, it makes me very proud.